Hi everyone. I hope you all are home and safe. So apart from spending time with family, I spend time with my little baby Chanel. So she's my lockdown companion. So as you can see, she loves looking out of the window like this. And we spend many times a day doing this because she understands now that she cannot go down and do things that she normally used to do. So, you know, actually the first week she was really sad, but now she's really understood what's happening. And so this is the way we spend time together. Hi everyone. I hope you all are home and safe. So apart from spending time with family, I spend time with my little baby Chanel. So she's my lockdown companion. So as you can see, she loves looking out of the window like this. And we spend many times a day doing this because she understands now that she cannot go down and do things that she normally used to do. So, you know, actually the first week she was really sad, but now she's really understood what's happening. And so this is the way we spend time together. Hi everyone. I hope you all are home and safe. So apart from spending time with family, I spend time with my little baby Chanel. So she's my lockdown companion. So as you can see, she loves looking out of the window like this. And we spend many times a day doing this because she understands now that she cannot go down and do things that she normally used to do. So, you know, actually the first week she was really sad, but now she's really understood what's happening. And so this is the way we spend time together. Hi everyone. I hope you all are home and safe. So apart from spending time with family, I spend time with my little baby Chanel. So she's my lockdown companion. So as you can see, she loves looking out of the window like this. And we spend many times a day doing this because she understands now that she cannot go down and do things that she normally used to do. So, you know, actually the first week she was really sad, but now she's really understood what's happening. And so this is the way we spend time together. Hi everyone. I hope you all are home and safe. So apart from spending time with family, I spend time with my little baby Chanel. So she's my lockdown companion. So as you can see, she loves looking out of the window like this. And we spend many times a day doing this because she understands now that she cannot go down and do things that she normally used to do. So, you know, actually the first week she was really sad, but now she's really understood what's happening. And so this is the way we spend time together.